Hi, I'm Dot from Instructables, and I built a pizza button. Here at Instructables, we order pizza every Tuesday. And now anyone can just press the pizza button to get delivery. So the pizza button consists of a button that you press, and the button is connected to a BeagleBone blackboard. This board is like a mini computer. And what it does is it scrapes the web and goes to your Grubhub account and orders pizza and gets it shipped specifically to your location. To make this project, all you need is a big plastic arcade button and a BeagleBone blackboard and HDMI connector that you can get through Radio Shack. This project begins with a bunch of pizza boxes. You just stack the pizza boxes on top of each other to make the case for the button. You place the arcade button on top, connect that to the BeagleBone board, program the board, press the button, and voila, you have your pizza.